It's not the warrior who's never been knocked down that you should fear. No. It's the warrior who knows what it feels like to get hit. It keeps coming back for more.